Hi, my name is Pejman Yusufzadeh. I'm a lawyer in the city of Chicago, and from 1984 to 2016, I identified as a member of the Republican Party. I left the Republican Party in 2016 because that was the year it decided to make Donald Trump its presidential nominee. The office of the presidency of the United States requires the highest mental discipline. It requires intelligence and wisdom. And Donald Trump simply does not have what it takes upstairs to perform the duties required to be a good president. Donald Trump is the most corrupt president we've ever had. He has botched a response to a pandemic that, as of this discussion, has killed over 106,000 Americans in the space of 2 short months. And now he's presiding over race riots in America. And instead of reaching out to protesters genuinely concerned about racial injustice in policing, he has decided to fan the flames of racial hatred, all in order to try and secure the support of his base for the upcoming election. My younger Republican self may have been appalled to hear me say what I'm about to say, but never have I wanted any candidate to win any public office as much as I want Joe Biden to win the presidency this year. That's why I will vote for him and vote for him enthusiastically. That's why I urge you to vote for him too. Donald Trump has already made much of America unrecognizable. But if we limit the damage, we can restore the America that has been lost. But if Donald Trump wins 4 more years, there may not be an America left after he's gone. This election is the most crucial of our lives. Let's act like it. Joe Biden for president. Defeat Donald Trump. End Trumpism.